Huh. Welcome to Forever, man. Let's go. Go. Go.
And there will be no surrender. Yeah.
Come on. Here we go.
You know that this right here forever. No surrender. It's forever. You know. You know this right here forever. No surrender. It's forever. You know. You know this right here forever.
Come on, let's give God a clap offering.
让我们鼓掌，感谢神。
You know the words that Jesus speak.
你知道神的话说，耶稣说。
He says the word that I've spoken to you.
说我对你所说这话。
There are spirit and there are life.
它是灵，它是生命。
That's what Jesus said. He says when I talk to you.
耶稣说，当我对你说话的时候。
See, this is the thing that separates Jesus from any other gods.
也就是把耶稣跟其他所有其他的神分别出来
的。All throughout history.
在历史当中。
Religion says God speak to mankind.
宗教都会说神他会对人说
But when God speak to mankind in these religions
但是在宗教里面当这些神对人类说话的时候
He's making a demand of them
他是很多时候在要求跟命令
Without giving them the strength
而不是把力量给他们
To make it happen
使让他们可以成就
But Jesus says
但是耶稣却说
The words that I have spoken to you
我对你所说的这话
They are spirit
它是灵
And they are life
它是生命
Meaning contained within the word of God itself
意思是说这话里面含有的
It's the very power that you need to see it happen
是那拥有你可以使事情成就的力量
And so whatever whoever you are
不管你是谁
whatever you have been through
不管你经历的什么
whether you actually feel maybe you even feel dead on the inside right now
或许你现在感觉自己里面已经死亡
maybe you're on the verge of giving up
或许你已经在那一个要放弃的边缘
today
今天
I want to declare hope over you.
我要宣告在你里面有盼望。
I want to declare life over you.
我要将生命宣告在你里面。
I want to declare the resurrected power of God over you.
我要宣告神复活的大能在你里面。
When you receive His word,
当你领受他的话
it brings life.
就带下生命。
It brings hope.
带下盼望。
It brings power.
带下大能。
His word is powerful.
神的话大有能力。
He is the resurrected King.
因为他就是复活的主。
He knows what he's talking about.
他知道他说的是什么。
Amen.
Amen 吗
？Amen. Amen. Hey, give your neighbor a hug.
跟旁边人坐下之前给一个拥抱。
Let me grab a seat.
请坐。
Amen. Amen. Wow, look at that. Happy birthday.
生日快乐。
All right. Hey, Get out of your way. Thank you. 谢谢你。Today, we got to pray for Pastor Junie.
我们刚刚为 Pastor Junie 祷告。
And, you know, it always amazes me that she's only known Jesus for like, not even 3 years.
每次看到她的话，我都很惊讶，因为她好像认识耶稣。
不到三年。
不到三年。
Jesus have known her for a long time, but she doesn't know Jesus.
耶稣认识他一辈子了哈，永恒了。但是他认识耶稣只有不到三年。
And just to see the transformation that's been in her life.
也看见他生命当中不断的改变。
To come into stage one.
进入到 stage one 的训练。
Going to生命培训学院 the Bible school at 林良堂。
啊，林良堂生命培训学院。
And which is a great school.
很棒的一个训练。
How many of you have been through 生培？
有没有人读过？生培
可以举手我看，哇哦，哇哇哇，生命希望都有改变。OK， 好 ，All right， but just to see what God has been doing in her life，
看见神在他生命做的美妙的工作。
And I was thinking this morning, when I was thinking about how to pray for her，
今天早上在我在祷告说要怎么为他祝福的时候
，This has nothing to do with the sermon, by the way。
好，这个跟讲道没有关系。
I'm just talking.
我只是跟大家分享一下我的心情。
I started to think，
我就开始想
that I think all that God has done in her life
神在她生命当中所做的一切
really began with a very simple step
从一个简单的跨步出去开始
It's the simple response of saying yes
只是单纯的跟神回应说是的我要开始
I just want to encourage all of us here today
所以我要鼓励在我们当中的大家
Doesn't matter how long you've been following Jesus.
不管你信主多久了。
Or you might feel like it's been a difficult journey so far.
或者你感觉到到现在为止一切都很困难。
I just want to encourage you to never underestimate the power of a small step.
我只要鼓励你，不要低估了你单纯的一个步伐的努力。
Small obedience.
这些小小的顺服
brings great results.
会带来极大的果效。
Small obedience.
小小的顺服
in the right direction.
在对的方向的时候。
Somebody said this.Somebody said life is long faithfulness in the same direction.
那有人就曾经这么说了，是
人生，我们的生命就是要往同一个方向，信实的往同一个方向一直走。好 ，OK， 好，谢谢。下次以后一四三零我就要用中文讲到了，所以我现在要先来练习一下。所以 ，so that's what produces result.
也就是为什么会产生果效。
And I'm so proud of her, and I'm so proud of all of you guys.
我以她为荣，那我也以大家为荣。
I hear stories after stories.
我常常听到很多人的生命见证。
Of so many of you who are coming to know Jesus for the first time.
你们第一次认识神的时候。
And this is maybe your first introduction to anything to do with God.
可能就是你第一次在这当中里面来认识关乎神的一切。
And you might feel like, wow, there's so much stuff. I don't, 这圣经有几本书，然后and you might feel like, oh, so much stuff I don't know.
就是你不知道哇，这该怎么办？因为好多事情，好多东西。
Just relax.
没关系，放轻松。
Take one step.
你一步一步的来。
What is God saying to you?
神要对你说的是什么
？And what will you do about it?
神在你当下对你说的，你怎么回应他？这样就好。
That's all you need to worry about.
这就是你该去注重的就
好。That's all you have to think about.
这就是你该想
的。Last Sunday we began a journey into discovering the warrior that's within us.
上个礼拜我们讨论到一个勇者的旅程。
And there's a powerful warrior within all of us.
在我们当中都是一个大能的勇士。
And we said last week that every single one of us, there's incredible strength, there's incredible potential in us.
在我们里面有极大的潜力成为勇者。
And God wants to develop the warrior within us.
神要发展将我们在里面的勇者启发出来。
And we said last week though that in order to become the warrior that God created you to be.
上礼拜我们有分享到说，让我们成为神创造我们成为的勇者。
You have to learn to fight the right battles.
你必须学习要打那对的仗。
The Apostle James said this.
雅各使徒他怎么说
？He says, "What causes fight and quarrels among you?" Though they come from your desires that battle within you.
你们中间的争执和打斗是从哪里来的？不是从你们肢体中好斗的私欲来的吗
？What is James saying is this?
雅各说的意思是
，He's saying there's fight among you.
他说在你们当中有争论打斗
，because you haven't yet mastered the battle that rages inside of you.
因为事实是你还没有掌控好你在你里面的一个战场。
Meaning, if you have never spent the time.
表示说，你如果没有花时间
to fight
来征战
for peace in your heart，
为了心中的平安征战的话
，you will never live at peace with other people。
你跟其他人就不会和平相处。
And yet, sometimes we feel like other people are the sources of our problem。
我们常常认为其他的人才是我问题的根源。
Sometimes we feel like
你也感觉到说
，the reason why our life。It's not going the way we wanted to go.
我的生命没有照着不顺遂，没有照着我想法走。
It's because of others.
是因为其他人的问题。
But a general.
但是呢，一个将军。
Who's fighting a battle?
如果他在战场上要
打仗。Always has to know.
他必须知道清楚。
Where the enemy is.
仇敌到底在哪里呀
？So he can form the right battle lines.
以至于他可以设立一个战场的界限。
And he can.Allocate his troops to where the battle actually is.
他还可以配置他的部队，部署他们在对的战场上。
Without understanding and without a clear understanding of where the battle is,
如果他不清楚他的战场在哪里
，the war will never be won.
他永远不会成功。
See all of you.
所以我们呢
？There's a warrior within you.
在你里面有勇士。
But we must learn to fight the right battles.
我们必须学习打那正确的仗。
So last Sunday we looked at the story of Samson.
上个礼拜我们看到参孙的故事。
And we say he was the strongest warrior.
我们看到说他是力大无穷、前所未有的。
Talk about mentioned in the Bible.
在圣经里面谈过最有能力、最力气最大的勇士。
In fact, if you look at Samson's life,
如果你看参孙他的一生
，the anointing that was upon his life for warfare,
在他可以征战的身上拥有的那个恩高的能力
，is greater than anybody else.
是比其他人更大的
，including King David.
甚至比大卫王更大。
But unlike King David,
但是呢
，unlike King David,
他跟大卫王不一样。
Samson did not end up. With a good ending.
他却结果是悲惨的。
He had a tragic end.
他有一个悲惨的结果。
To his life.
他终了是悲惨的。
And the reason was because he never took the time to fight the right battles.
原因就是他从来没有花时间来选对战场，在对的战场上打仗。
The reason is because
那为什么呢？
Even though he fought all these wars on the outside,
即使他在外面一直征战，
he didn't pay attention to the battle that rages within him.
他没有注重他内在的战场。
And today we're going to continue with Samson's story.
今天我们要再次继续看参孙的故事。
Last time we said Samson, he saw this Philistine woman and fell madly in love with her.
上次我们谈到说他看见一个非利士妇人，然后就非常的爱她。
And he said, "I need to get her as my wife."
然后我一定要娶她做我的老婆。
And so he did.
所以他这么做了。
And then he presented a challenge to the people of her village.
他又对非利士人他们村庄的人就发出了战帖。
I mean, Samson he likes to compete. You know?
因为他喜欢争竞。
He likes to know he can win.
他想要知道说他每次都可以赢啊。
He's a warrior.
因为他是个战士嘛。
Hey, welcome back. And so he said this.
所以他就这么说了。
He says, "I'm going to give you a riddle."
我会给你一个谜语。
And if you can answer the riddle,
如果你可以答出来
I will give you all these gifts.
我就把这些礼物都给你。
But if you cannot,
但是如果你们答不出来
you have to give me the gifts.
你们必须给我礼物。
So he sent this to the people of her village.
他就跟他的村庄的人非利士人发出战帖。
He says, "Out of the eater, something to eat. Out of the strong, something sweet."
谜语是说可吃的从吃者出来，甜的从强者出来。
Okay, 猜四个字。没有，他没有说猜四个字，我加进去的，我不知道。OK， 猜可以五个字，也可以猜个成语。OK， alright， 声东击西。OK， 哎，你跟他没关系。So the people went back.
但这些人回去之后
，with the riddle，
拿着这个谜语
，and they're thinking about it，
一直想。
Seven days later，
七天之后
，the people of the village came back to Samson.
村庄的人回来找参孙
，and instead of answering the riddle。They gave another riddle.
他们不是直接回答这个谜语，他们是出了另外一个谜语给他。
They answered the riddle with a riddle.
他们用一个谜语来回答一个谜语。
And they asked Samson this.
就问了参孙子。
They asked Samson, "What is sweeter than honey?
有什么比蜂蜜还甜
？And what is stronger than the lion?
有什么比狮子还强呢
？What?Is stronger than a lion.
有什么比狮子还强呢
？The conventional wisdom at the time
在那个时候人们的常识
says that nothing is stronger than a lion.
没有任何东西是可以比狮子更强壮的。
Because the lion was the most powerful animal known to the people of that region.
因为在那个时候那个地区的人知道狮子才是最强盛的。
And so today I want to preach to you.
所以我今天要跟大家说
from the topic
是从这一个主题开始跟大家分享
the secret of strength.
启动你的洪荒之力
The secret of strength
启动你的洪荒之力
I want you to keep this riddle in mind
我要你们想把这一个谜语放在心中一下
As we go through today's sermon
好我们等会会来更多来讲这一部分
Let's pray
我们一起来祷告
Father God we thank you
父啊我们谢谢你
For what you want to do today
为着你今天要成全的
I thank you for the word of God
我们谢谢你的话语
I pray that you will unpack your word today for us
我祷告你将你的话语揭开
Hidden with it is wisdom for living
因为从里面而来的是隐藏生命的一个智慧
Hidden with it is the life that we are seeking
在里面隐藏的是我们寻找的那一个生命
Would you let your will be known
主啊让你的话语使我们明白
In Jesus name
奉耶稣的名
Amen
Amen.
Amen. How many of you here today?
有多少人在我们当中
are from the West Coast of the United States?
从美国西岸来的
Like you're from California.
加州啊
All right. If you're from California,
如果从加州来的
you are extremely proud of a burger chain.
你们会对一个汉堡品牌非常自豪的
The name of the burger chain is
名字就是
In and Out.
In and Out.
Right? When you go into this burger chain, it tastes so bad, you just want to get out.
进去的时候就拿了以后赶快想要把它吞下去啊出来马上要出来。
This is still your church. We love you.
啊所以是 Ian 啊。
We just want you to know that Shake Shack is better. That's all we want you to do.
我们只是想要跟你们说 Shake Shack 更好吃啊。
It's like the Old Testament and the New Testament.
就如同好比旧约跟新约的比喻。
It is like a passing glory that's forever fading. And anyways... No, In-N-Out is famous because of this.
In-N-Out 它很有名是因为
The reason why In-N-Out, the reason why all of you guys who are from California,
你们从加州来的人啊
Even though you're living Taiwan right now,
即使你现在住在台湾
you wake up at 2 a.m. in the middle of the night.
凌晨两点钟突然醒来的时候
you think about an In-N-Out burger.
然后就一直想着 In-N-Out 的汉堡
The reason
为什么
why you think about that burger?
你会一直想的原因
it's not because of the lettuce in the burger.
不是里面的生菜多么棒。
It's not because of the tomato in the burger.
不是里面的番茄多么好。
The reason why you think that lingering taste in your mind, like you, that memory of In-N-Out,
就让你一直回味无穷的那个滋味是什么？
It's because In-N-Out,
因为在 In-N-Out 的汉堡里
has a secret sauce,
有一个隐藏版的酱汁。
And this secret sauce, nobody knows how they make it.
没有人知道这隐藏版酱汁的成分是什么。
It tastes a little bit like.Thousand Island, but it's not.
但尝起来有点像千岛酱，但好像又不是完全是。
It is this secret sauce that sets this burger chain apart from every other burger chain.
也就是这个隐藏版的酱汁使它成名，超越其他的汉堡店。
See Samson,
参孙
he had a secret sauce in his life.
他生命也有这么一个隐藏版的酱汁。
It was a secret to the source of where his strength comes from.
就是他力量来源的那个秘诀。
And he kept the secret.
他把这一个秘密隐藏起来。
Like Coca-Cola kept the secret recipe.
就如同可口可乐把那一个成分隐藏一样。
He didn't tell the secret to anybody.
他不跟别人分享。
All these years,
这些年来
of all these women in his life,
在生命当中有众多的女人
he never shared with them.
他也从来没有跟他们亲密的人分享。这些年来
he never shared with his best friend.
从来没有跟他的好朋友分享。
Nobody, he shared this with nobody.
他没有跟任何人分享这个秘密。
And this is why his enemy,
也就是为什么他的敌人
the Philistines,
非利士人们
try everything they can,
试图尝试尽可能的
to get the secret recipe.
要得到这一个秘密。
They wanted to know what makes this man so extraordinary.
为什么这个人这么卓越，这么有力气？
They wanted to know what makes him such a great warrior.
是什么让他成为这么棒的一个战士？
And so it says, sometime later, he fell in love with a woman in the valley of Sorek whose name was Delilah.
之后他说到，哦，他爱上了一个叫大力拉的人。
And he says, Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in you?
就唱起歌来了。
The rulers of the Philistines went out to her and said, See if you can lure him into showing you the secret of his great strength and how we can overpower him so we may tie him up and subdue him. Each one of us will give you 1,100 shekels of silver. That's a lot of money. So Delilah said to Samson, 哎呀，宝贝 Tell me the secret of your great strength.And how you can be tied up and subdued.
腓力士人的领袖上到妇人那里去，对他说：“请你引诱他，看着他，看看他是因什么缘故有这样大的力气。我们用什么样的方法才能胜过他，把他捆绑，好制服他？我们每人就给你12公斤银子。”大力拉对参孙说：“哎呦，宝贝，求你告诉我，你因什么缘故有这么样大的力气？要用什么方法才能捆绑你，好把你制服？”
And of course, Samson didn't want to tell it to her.
当然，参孙不要跟他说。
Because he doesn't want to give his secret away.
他不要告诉别人他的秘密。
He knew this secret to his strength is the reason why he has an advantage over everybody else.
他也知道，就是因为有这个秘密，所以他才有超越别人的优势。
He understood that the secret to his strength is the reason why he's a greater warrior than anybody else.
他也知道为什么他的这一个秘密使他力气变大，而超过其他的勇士。
And so he decided to lie to Delilah.
所以他决定要骗大力拉。
So the first time Delilah asked.Him this.
所以第一次大力拉来问他的时候
he responded to her,
他就回答他说
and says, well, huh, if anybody would tie me up with a fresh bowstring that's never been dried, then my strength would leave me.
人若用七条未干的青绳子绑捆绑我，我就软弱的像别人一样。
你干嘛看着我在笑？
我在想我要不要学你的口吻。
And Delilah said, ooh.
那大力拉就说啊
，So Samson fell asleep.
好，但参孙睡了。
And she tied him up.
大力拉就把他捆起来。
And he wakes up in the morning.
然后第二天早上起来
，He sees him tied up.
看到自己被绑起来了。
It's like what the?
他就说到底是怎样
？And he tore everything apart.
很快就挣脱了。
And then Delilah would come to him and said.
那大力拉又在他面前又说
，You don't love me, Samson.
你不爱我，参孙。
Why don't you tell me the truth?
你为什么不把真相告诉我
？Why are you lying to me?
你为什么骗我
？If you would love me,
如果你爱我
，You would tell me the truth.
你就会告 告诉我。
And Samson said,
但是参孙说什么
？Yeah, sure.
对对对对。
Wow, if you would get some new ropes, that's right, new ropes that's never been used.
如果你有没有使用过的新绳子
，and you tie me up,
把我绑起来
，then my strength would leave.
那力量就会从我身上离开。
So he fell asleep.
那产权又睡了。
And Delilah,
大力拉呢
？Tied him up.
又把他绑起来。
He wakes up in the middle of night.
晚上半夜起来的时候
，He saw himself being tied up.
又看到自己被绑起来。
And he broke free.
然后又挣脱了。
And Delilah goes, Samson, you don't love me.
产权，你不爱我。
If you love me,
如果你爱我
，You would buy this Gucci bag for me and tell me the secret.
你会买。My channel, 包包给我 Gucci bag.
You don't love me.
你不爱我
He says, "Oh, well, if you I have 7 braids of my hair. If you would tie it to the fabric of the room, and tie them with a pin, then my strength would leave me." Yeah.
又说哦，对对对了，没错。如果你把我七条头发的发绺跟这一个纬线同枝，我的力量就会离开我的身体。
And she tried it.
那大力拉又试了。
And again, he broke free.
又再一次，他又挣脱了。
Can I just pause for a moment?
我要在这里停一下。
And just, I would just like to point out the obvious.
我要来指出一个很理所当然的一点。
Samson was an idiot.
参孙是白痴啊。
I mean, how stupid can you be?
你可以笨到什么地步
？You just told her.Your secret, and every time you told her the secret, she used it against you.
每次你跟她分享说啊这个秘密的时候，她就用来也捆绑你。
And you still.
但是呢，你还是一样。
Stay with her.
你就还是跟她在一起。
It's like fool me once.
就好像说你欺骗我一次，是你太丢脸了。
Fool me twice.
你欺骗我两次。
Shame on me.
丢脸的是我呀
！But Samson didn't understand this.
但是参孙他不明白。
And the reason why Samson repeat the same mistake.
为什么参孙他重复同样的错误
？Was because if you have never taken the time.
因为他从来没有花时间
to face the problems that's within you.
来面对他里面的问题。
You are bound to make the same foolish mistake again.And again,
如果没有面对好的话，你就会一次又再一次又再一次的犯同样的错误。
If you have never taken the time,
如果你没有花时间
to understand,
来明白一点
that the problem is not outside,
那问题不是在外面看见
it's inside of you,
而是在你里面的话。
You have never taken the time,
你没有花时间
to understand,
来明白
that the reason why you lost that last job,
你上一次没了工作，丢了工作
is the very same reason why you're going to lose this job.
在也会是同样，你现在可能会
if you have never taken the time,
失去现在的工作的原因。如果你没有花时间
you understand
来明白
that the reason why
那原因
that relationship didn't work out
你跟某人的关系它没有进展
it's a very same relationship why it's a very same reason why you're struggling in this relationship
有可能就是你现在在关系里面挣扎的同样原因
but Samson he never take the time
参孙从来没有花时间
to face the problem within him
来面对他里面的问题
and so he just repeats
所以他重复
the same
同样
Mistake.
同样的一个错误。
And finally, she came to him.
最终，大力拉来到他面前。
And said, "Samson,"
就说参孙呐。
Do you love me or not?
你到底爱不爱我
？If you don't love me,
如果你不爱我
，If you don't tell me the secret,
你不告诉我真相
，I'm going on Facebook right now.
我现在就会上脸书
，and check single.
然后就会跟你断绝关系，分手。
Okay, so this is what she said.
那大力拉怎么说？
How can you say I love you when you won't confide in me? This is the third time you have made a fool of me. A third time. No. Samson is making a fool of himself, not of her. Haven't told me the secret of your great strength. With such nagging, she probed him day after day until he was sick to death of hearing it. So he told her everything. No razor has ever been used on my head, he said, because I have been a Nazarite dedicated to God from my mother's womb. If my head were shaved,My strength will leave me, and I will become as weak as any other man.
大力拉对参孙说：“你既然对我不真心，你只能说我爱你。你这三次捉弄我，到底是谁捉弄谁？没有告诉我你这么大的力气是哪里来的。”大力拉天天用话逼他、催他，以至于他心烦的要死。参孙就把他心中一切的告诉了他，对他说：“向来没有人用剃刀剃过我的头，因为我自出母胎就归神作拿细尔人。” 如果人剃除我的头发，我的力气就离开了我，我就软弱无力，像所有人一样。
So that night when Samson fell asleep,
所以那天晚上参孙又睡了。
Delilah,
大力拉
took a razor,
拿了一个剃刀。
A very silent razor,
一个有安静的安静型的面那个剃刀。
啊，那不用翻译，对对，那不用翻译。It's razor sounds the same in every country.
不管哪一个国家，那个剃刀应该都是长一样的哈。
And Samson wakes up.
所以参孙他醒来的时候
，And this is what it says.
这边说到
，Watch this.
你看好。
She called out, "Samson, the Philistines are upon you."
他说参孙呐，非利士人上来捉你了。
He woke up from his sleep and he thought, "I'll go out." As before, and shake myself free. But he did not know that the Lord had left him.
参孙从睡梦中醒来，心里说：“我要像前几次一样挣扎出去，必能脱身。”但他不知道耶和华已经离开他了。
And the Philistines seized him, gouged out his eyes, and took him down to Gaza, binding him with bronze shackles. They set him to grind grain.In the prison.
腓力士人把他捉住，挖去了他的眼睛，带他下到加沙，用铜链捆绑着他，他就在监里里推磨。
Remember what we said last week.
记得我们上个礼拜有分享到。
If you only do what you want to do.
如果你总是在做自己想做的事情。
If you only do what you want to do.
如果你总是在做自己想做的事情。
You will never end up where you want to be.
你就无法抵达你真正想去的地方。
In other words, we will end up in the prison of our own making.
换句话说，你就会落入到自作自受的监狱。
If you don't understand,
如果你不明白
the difference between what you want and what you value,
你要的跟你注重的是什么的差别？
Because if you just do what you want all the time,
你就会一直去寻找你想要
的。You will never create a life of value.
你从来不会去制造一个有价值的人生。
And this is the way Samson led his life.
那参孙的一生活着就是如此。
He did whatever he wanted.
他站着他的旨意，他做他想
做的。And he was able to do it because he was a man of great strength.
当然可以做到，因为他很有力气。
And his strength got him out of trouble multiple times.
很多时候，因为他的力气，他可以脱离窘境。
And yet,
但是呢
，he never took the time.
他从来没花时间
to actually think about what his life is about.
认真的思考他的人生是什么。
And so he ended up in a prison.
所以他落到监里。
And they gouge out his eyes.
眼睛被人挖出来。
It is tragic to see that happen to him.
很悲惨的看到他落入这样的情况。
Until you realize,
直到你发现到说
even when Samson had eyes to see,
即使当参孙还有眼睛可以看的时候
he had no vision for his life.
他却没有对他生命有正确的眼光。
Even when he had eyes to see,
即使他当时还有眼睛的时候
there was no clarity to his life.
他却在生命里面有明确的一个看见。
And so he ended up in this prison.
所以他落入到监狱里。
Because he could not see.
因为他看不见了。
That the decisions that he's making again and again and again.
因为他没有看见到说他现在的结果是因为他不断的错误重新做的重复的决定。
Get him into trouble.
造成的。
Because he could not see.
因为他那时候没有看见。
That the reason why.
那个原因。
This isn't going to work out.
这些事情是不会有结果的。
It's the same reason why it didn't work out the last time.
是因为上一次也是一样，因为这样
做。It's the same reason why it didn't work out the last time.
就没有结果，是同一个原因的。
And the time before that.
还有在那一个上一次也是同一个原因。
And the time before that.
还有在那一次的上一次也是同一个原因。
You thought it was you versus the world until you realize it's actually you versus you.
你以为是你跟世界在对抗，其实是发现到你跟你自己在对抗。
How is it possible?
怎么可能呢？
That somebody can be so strong,
有这么有力气，在外在看起来这么强有力的人
，and be so weak on the inside,
在里面却这么软弱。
So he was left.
所以他被留在那里。
To grind grain in the prison.
在监狱里面磨磨。
To grind grain in the dark.
在黑暗当中磨磨。
Do you know how you grind grain?
你知道怎么磨磨是该怎么磨的吗
？It's this machine.
它就是有一个石
，this big stone,
石座。
Where you push it with a wooden handle.
那你有一个石柱，你要一个木柱，你要推。
They put the grain in and you just keep pushing it.
你把谷物放在里面，然后你就要推这个磨。
That's what he did in prison. They put grain in with the stone and he would just walk around and around and around and around and around。
他就是在监狱里面这么做，然后就一直推，一直推，一直绕，一直绕，一直绕，然后没有眼睛看不见。
Couldn't see anything else。
没有眼睛，他看不见任何东西。
All that action。
他所有的动作。
All that walking。
所有的行走。
Getting him nowhere。
就没有出路。
All that walking。
所有他一直在走动。
Still not one step closer to the destiny that God has for him。
却没有任何一个靠近神给他命定的阶段，每一个步伐。
And still。
仍然都是在
at the same place.
同一个地方。
See, you are bound to repeat the same mistake again and again.
所以你会重复的在犯同样同样的错误。
If you have no clarity on the inside.
如果在你里面没有一个清晰跟明白。
But you know what's absolutely crazy?
但是你知道这当中更疯狂的是
，Samson，
参孙他自己。
He thought he knew what the secret to his strength is.
他认为他自己知道他力量的秘诀跟来源是什么。
Samson thought.
参孙他以为
that the reason why he has the strength.
他有这样大的力气。
And you probably learn this in Sunday school if you grew up in Sunday school.
如果有在主日学长大的人，你可能在主日学人家也教你过。
They taught you.
他们教过你。
The same thing that Samson thought.
是参孙他认为同样的这件事情。
They taught you.
他们教你说
that the reason why
参孙有力气是因为
Samson has strength.
他有力气是因为
it's because of the hair.
因为他有这个头发的关系。
But the Bible did not say.
但是圣经上却没有这么说。
When he woke up in the morning,
当他早上起来的时候
he realized his hair was gone.
他发现他头发不见了。
When he woke up in the morning,
他早上起来
what happened was this.
发生了什么事？
It says the Lord had left him.
经上却说是耶和华离开了他。
Not the hair has left him.
而不是说没了头发。
The Lord had left him.
而是耶和华离开了他。
Samson, all these years,
参孙在这么多年来
you thought,
你以为
it is the hair,
是你的头发
that gives you the strength.
给了你力量。
No,
不是的。
It's the hand.
是神的手
the hand of God,
是神的手
that is on your life.
是在你生命当中神的手
it is the hand of God,
是神的手
that is the source of your strength.
是你力量的来源
and because you didn't know this,
而因为你不知道这一点
you spent all your time,
所以你花了所有的时间
fighting the wrong battles,
在打那错误的战
because you didn't know it was the hand,
因为你不知道是神的手
not the hair,
而不是你的头发
because you didn't know,
因为你不知道
that it's not your co-workers,
不是你的同事们
because you didn't know,
因为你不知道
that is not because what your parents did to you,
不是你父母对你做了些什么
because you didn't know,
因为你不知道
that is not because your friend got promoted ahead of you,
不是因为你的朋友比你更早升迁
because you didn't know,
所以你不知道
that is not because she left you,
不是因为某人离开了你
so you spent all this time,
所以你花尽你所有的时间
protecting a secret,
护卫捍卫一个秘密
that has been the raw secret all along.
其实它本身就是一个错误的秘密。
He fought the wrong battle.
他打了是错误的战场。
If only Samson,
如果参孙
had spent more time,
花更多时间
cultivating the presence of God in his life,
建造他与神的一个关系
building his relationship with God,
建造他与神的关系
rather than spending all that time taking care of his hair.
而不是花这么多的时间只是单单照顾照料他的头发
Panting Provee
特别的洗发乳
Which probably is not even a great shampoo and it's the only one I know If you had spent more time
如果你花时间
In the presence of God
更多时间在神的同在里
Than conditioning your hair
那个护他就就是你的护法。
You would not be in this jam.
如果你花更多时间跟神在一起的话，就不会落入到这糟糕的境况。
Friends, you as warriors.
朋友们，我们都是战士。
You have to know.
你必须要明白。
What is the source of your strength?
你力量的来源是什么
？And you have to fight to keep it.
然后你必须要来捍卫它。
Only 2 points for today.
今天只有两个重点。
A warrior knows the source of your strength is not what you possess.
一个战士晓得他力量的来源并非他具备了某种能力。
The source of your strength
你那力量的来源
It's not a skill set that you have.
不是你的才能跟你的技巧
It's not the giftings that you have.
不是你的恩高
It is not the connections that you have.
不是你的恩赐也不是你的背景如何
It is not the education that you have.
不是你的教育背景如何
But the real source of our strength
但是你力量的来源
It's the presence of God in our lives.
是神在我们生命当中的同在
It is the presence of God.
是神的同在
It is the hand of God.
是神的手
That is upon our lives.
是在我们的生命里
That can enable us.
来帮助我们
empowered us
给我们力量
to live a life of purpose and meaning
能活在一个蛮有利意跟目的的生命
It is not because of all these other things that God has blessed us with
不是一些其他神已经祝福我们的东西
You know, one time I spoke to our staff
我跟我们的同工们分享
And I said, you know, the hope is growing
The hope 在不断增长当中
And people say, oh, that's such a cool church It's so amazing It's like,
每个人说这好棒的教会好好哦
And I said, but we as the leaders,
但是我们领袖们，我跟同工们说，
we have clarity.
我们必须要有清楚。
Every people will attribute our success to all these other things.
我们不是把成功建立在其他的事情上面。
People will say they're successful because of this, because of this.
人们会以为说，哦，他们这么成功是因为这样，这样，这样。
But we're going to understand.
但是我们必须明白
that we're growing.
我们不断的增长
because we care about.
因为我们是在乎看重人
Because we truly believe people are worth it
因为我们相信人配得值得
That's our secret sauce
这就是我们的秘诀
It's not any other thing
不是其他的东西
Because we care about what God cares about
因为我们在乎看重神所在乎跟看重的
That's why God's hand is upon us
也就是为什么神的手在我们的身上
And the moment we stop caring for people
当我们开始停止在乎关乎别人
The moment we start treating people who come in as just a number
如果我们真的是进来的人只不是多一个数字而已
If we just see them, oh, that's a number, oh, we have another great Sunday attendance The moment we start seeing just that
如果我们只是关注开始关注教会的人数的话
And not understand that every person
而不是明白到说每个人
is valued by God
都是被神看重的
And we need to help them
我们必须要帮助
The hand of God will leave us
帮助他们如果不这么做的话神的手就会离开了我们
Samson should have spent more time cultivating the presence of God
参孙应该更花更多时间来建造与神的相处
than taking care of his hair
而不是一直照料他的头发
Isn't that crazy?
这是不是很疯狂呢
She lied to Delilah three times.
她欺骗了大力拉三次。
But he didn't understand.
但她却没有明白到。
He's been lying to himself his entire life.
她一辈子都在骗自己。
He's been living in a lie his entire life.
她一辈子活在这个谎言当中。
He thought it was the hair.
她以为是头发。
Point number two.
第二点。
A warrior knows the source of your strength is not what you possess.
一个雄战士知道你力量的来源不是你拥有什么，而是谁拥有了你。
Simply put，
哦，这边很简单来说
，Who have you surrendered your life to？
简单来说就是你向谁降服你的生命。
The person you surrender your life to is the person who possesses your life.
不管你向谁降服，那个人他就拥有了你的生命。
You surrender to Delilah, she possesses your life.
如果你将生命降服给大力拉，那他大力拉就会拥有你的生命。
You learn to surrender to God.
如果你学习到降服于神。
When you surrender to God,
当你降服神
you won't get to do everything you want to do.
你可能不会做完全你想要做的事。
When you surrender your life to God,
当你降服于神
you won't get to just sleep in.
你可能不是就是好像溜进来。
When you want to.
就只是。
When you surrender yourself to God.
当你降服于神。
You don't just get.
你不会只是得着。
To buy everything you want to buy.
来买你想要买的东西。
But when you surrender your life to God.
但是当你降服于神。
You will get more than what you are capable of doing.
你会成就更多超过你能力所及的事。
You won't get to do everything you want to do.
你无法总是在做自己想做的事情。
But you get to do more than what you're capable of doing.
但是你会成就更多超过你能力所及的事。
See, when the hand of God is upon you.
你看，当神的手在你的身上的时候
，sometimes it will hold you back.
它会成为你的后盾，支持你。
Hold you back.
来扶持，它会抓住你。
It will hold you back.
它会抓住你。
You want to go there?
你要去到那边吗
？You just want to do that?
你要做那个吗
？No.
啊，它会抓住你。
You just want to do that?
你要做那个吗
？No.
啊，先不要。
And this is why people don't want to have God possess their life.
也就是为什么
this is why people don't want the lordship of Jesus over their lives.
人们不要有神的主权、耶稣的主权在我们的身上，因为。
But it is the hand of God.
但是是神的手。
that's on your life.
在你身上。
It is the same hand that's holding you back sometimes.
有时候是这一个手，它在抓住你。
It's the same hand.
但是呢，也是同一双手。
That will also lift you up.
是将你抬起来的。
And if you don't want to be held back sometime,
如果你有些时候你不想要被拦住
you will never be lifted up.
你就永远不会被提起来
Where's your strength?
你的力量从来源是什么
It's not what you have.
不是你拥有什么
It's who has you.
而是谁拥有了你
Is your life completely surrendered to God?
你的生命是全然降服于神吗
So Samson,
参孙
he didn't understand this.
他没有明白到这一点
So he's in prison now.
所以他现在在监狱里
And then one day,
他有一天
the Philistines came to him.
非利士人来到他面前
So we're going to go on a field trip.
然后说，哎，我们出去走走。
They took him off the prison.
就把他拎出来。
They put him in the temple.
把他放在一个庙里。
Of the god.
是他们的神。
Dagon.
大滚神。
Sounds a cool name, but it's a false god.
那是一个假神。
And they made fun of him. They got all these men out there like.Cheering him and just making fun of him, spitting on him.
那所有人都出来，然后向他吐口水，然后嘲弄他，嘲笑他，戏弄他。
This once valiant warrior is now humiliated.
这一个勇士，曾经是勇士的，现在却接受凌辱。
And it couldn't get any worse for him.
那对他来说，情况没有比这更糟的了。
And Samson asked.
那参孙就问。
Can you place me in the middle of the temple?
就问他们说，你可以把我放在那庙的当中吗
？Where there are two pillars.
里面有两根柱子。
That held up the temple.
是整个柱，整个庙里面支柱整个庙的主要的柱子。
He's blind.
参孙他那是瞎眼的。
Couldn't see.
他没办法看见。
He's tired.
他很疲惫。
He's a broken man.
他是一个破碎的人。
Stands in the middle of the temple.
站在这个庙里。
Right between the two pillars.
在两个柱子当中。
And he prayed a simple prayer.
他就做了一个简单的祷告。
He says, God.
他说神啊。
Would you come back to me?
你可以再次来到我生命里。
Would your strength come upon me once again?
请你再一次将你的力量加添给我。
I know I don't deserve this.
我知道我不配的。
I know I missed my chance.
我知道我错失了我的机会。
I know I ruined my life.
我知道我毁了我的一生。
I know I took this for granted.
我知道我太轻看这一切。
I know by now you've probably moved on to another judge who you want to raise up to save Israel.
我也知道你可能现在就在拣选其他的士师来拯救以色列子民。
But would you come back to me once again?
但是请你再一次回到我这里。
Would your strength come upon me? Or just one more time.
再一次将你的力量加添给我。
Just one more time.
就这一次。
And the Lord,
主啊
in His infinite mercy,
主在他这一永恒无尽的一个怜悯里和他的恩典当中
places His hand,
将他的手
on Samson,
再放在参孙身上。
And all of a sudden,
突然间
Samson felt
参孙再次感到
that very familiar feeling that he's had, that he was perhaps too familiar with all his life.
他熟悉，有时候可能过度熟悉的那一个感受。
He felt the presence of God.
他感受神的同在。
He felt the strength of God on him.
他感受到神的力量在他身上。
Except this time, he knows.
只是他这一次知道。
It's not because of the hair.
不是因为头发。
It's the head.
是因为神的手。
And he pushed the two pillars.
所以他就把这两个柱子推倒。
And the whole temple came crumbling down.
整个庙宇就倒塌。
Killing everybody, all his enemies in one go.
在一次里面杀死所有的敌人。
And this is how the story ends.
这他的故事就如此结束。
This is how the story ends.
他的故事就是这样结束。
In a very interesting verse.
在一个有意思的经文。
He says, "Thus Samson killed many more when he died than while he lived."
参孙死的时候，杀死的人比他活着的时候杀死的人还多。
You can have.A greater victory.
你可能有一个很大的一个
when you learn to die.
当你学习到如何死
to yourself.
是对自己。
You can have a greater victory.
你可以经历到一个极大的胜利。
When you learn to surrender yourself.
当你学习降服自己。
When you die to your selfish ambitions.
当你对自己的野心死。
Come on, somebody. When you die to your pride.
当你对自己的骄傲死。
See, a warrior needs to understand.
战士们应该要明白一点。
In order to have the victory.
以至于他可以得到胜利。
He must learn to die to himself.
他必须向自己死。
And serve a greater cause.
而为着更伟大的目标而服务。
A warrior needs to learn how to die.
一个战士必须明白要如何死。
You have to know how to die.
你必须明白如何死。
You have to know how to die.
你必须知道如何死。
Remember the riddle I gave you earlier on in Sam's life?
记得我们刚刚有讲到的那个谜语吗？
What is sweeter than honey?
什么比蜂蜜还甜？
What is stronger than a lion?
什么比狮子还强？
What is stronger than a lion?
什么是比狮子还强？
What everybody thought?
每个人都以为
Nothing is.
啊，没有任何东西可以比狮子更强了。
As a lion, a lion is as strong as you can get. You can't get stronger than a lion.
没有什么东西可以比狮子更强了。
Nothing is stronger than a lion.
已经没有什么东西可以比狮子更强了。
You know what is stronger than a lion?
你知道什么是比狮子更强的吗？
A lion who also understand
是那一个也明白
how to lay down
如何舍命的狮子
like a lamb
如同一个羔羊舍命的狮子
the lion
一个狮子
who is also a lamb
他也同是羔羊
that is strong
这才是他的力量
that is stronger than a lion
这就是狮子强项。
See, Jesus Christ is that lion.
就是这个狮子。
Who also understand?
我们一起起立。
How to lay down?
他也明白他如何舍命。
All throughout history,
在历史上我们可以看见
heroes
有很多这位英雄
who tried to save the world with their life.
用他们一生要来拯救别人。
But Jesus Christ came.
但是耶稣基督来
as the Lamb of God.
他成为神的羔羊
who did not save the world with his life.
他不是用他的生命，他的一
生 but he saved the world.
他不是用他的一生来拯救这世界，而是他拯救这世界
through his death.
是借由他的死
through.Dying on the cross.
借由他挂在十字架上。
That's how he saved his life.
他拯救了这世界。
Come on, somebody.
朋友们。
What is the secret to your strength?
你力量的秘诀是什么？
It's not in your giftings.
不是在你的恩赐才干。
It's not in what you have.
不是你拥有什么。
And your ability to die to yourself.
而是你向自己死的。
You want to have a life that actually matters.
你希望有一个有意义的人生吗？
You want to have a life that is not forgotten by history after you're gone.
当你离开这世上之后，你希望你被纪念跟记得
吗？ Learn to die to yourself.
你必须要向自己死。
Learn to die to yourself.
你要向自己死。
There is great strength.
它就是你最大的力量。
In humility.
在那一个谦卑当中。
There is great strength.
在谦卑里面。
When you learn not to look to yourself.
还有在不看重自己里面。
But to the needs of others.
而看重别人的需要是大有能力的。
Watch this. Can we stand up?
让我们一起起立。
We're going to end soon.
我们要一起结束。
This is what Jesus says.
耶稣说。
He says in John chapter 10.
在约翰福音十章。
He's speaking about his death.
他在想着他即将要上十字架。
He's speaking about going to the cross.
他即将要上十字架。
And this is what he said.
他就说。
He says, "No one."
他说没有人。
Takes it from me.
夺去我的生命。
Nobody's taking my life.
没有人夺去我的生命。
I'm a warrior.
我是位战士。
If I want to fight,
如果要征战
I'll fight.
我会征战。
If I want to keep my life,
如果我要保守我的性命
I'll keep my life.
我会保守我的性命。
If I'm hanging on the cross and want to come down, God will send His angels to rescue me.
神会差派天使天军要来救我的命。
And yet,
但是
I choose.
我选择
Remember the extra mile miracle that we talk about?
你记得我们之前分享过的多行一里路的神迹吗？
It's not what's taken from you; it's what you choose to give.
不是从你当中夺去了什么，而是你选择给予什么。
I give my life.
我把我的生命舍下。
I choose to give it out of my own accord.
我选择是按着我的意思来给出去。
I have the authority to give it.
我有一个权柄给出去。
And the authority to take it back.
我也有权柄把它拿回来。
I have the authority to lay it down.
我有权柄把它放下。
And I have the authority to pick it up.
我也有权柄把它再拿起来。
You guys are warriors.
你们都是战士。
You guys are warriors.
你们都是战士。
Who understand?
但要明白。
The power of humility.
谦卑的大能。
Of dying to yourself.
是向自己死。
The power.
那一个能力。
The same power.
是同样的能力。
That Jesus Christ had.
是耶稣基督拥有的能力。
Why don't we surrender our lives right now?
当我们将生命
Lift up our hands.
将把手举起来，将生命降服于神。
Say Heavenly Father，
说天父啊。
We come before you。
我们来到你的面前。
Before there's a resurrection，
主啊，这一个复活的。
Before there can be a resurrection，
在复活之前。
There has to be a death，
必须有一个死亡。
Before there can be a victory，
在胜利之前。
There has to be humility，
必须有谦卑。
Before we can see，
在我们看见之前。
All of your blessings，
所有你的祝福之前。
All of your promises，
所有的应许之前。
Come into our lives，
进入到我们的。
We first have to
必须要有
surrender our lives to you
一个降服
before we can see
在我们看见之前
you bless the hope
你祝福的
we have to be a blessing to somebody else
我们必须先成为别人的祝福
before we see
在我们看见
you use this church
你又使用这教会
to be a blessing to this nation
成为这个国家的祝福之前
before we see that
We have to learn how
to bless every person who come into this
place.
Before you give us the nations,
we
first have to give ourselves for this
nation. And
so today, God,
we
choose to come before
you. We
choose to die to
ourselves.
We lay down our lives.
我们向我们的命舍下。
Even though we are warriors,
其实我们是战士。
And we don't have to do this.
我们不需要这么做。
We don't have to do this.
我们不需要这么做。
But we choose.
但是我们选择。选择舍命。
Right at this spot.
在这一个点上将我的命舍下。
Down our lives.
将我们命舍下。
Would your strength come in once again?
主啊，让你的力量再次充满我。
To give us victory,
将胜利赏赐给我。
Thank you, Jesus.
谢谢 Yes.
For what you want to do,
为着你所要成就。
Come on, if you want to, if you believe and you believe what God wants to do in our life,
也真要伸手在生命当中成就的。
Because of what we choose to do at this moment,
用我们选择在这一时刻做，你就给神一个极大的欢呼赞美。
好，我是 Ashley， 谢谢你今天的收看，希望我们的信息呢，今天可以给你满满的收获以及祝福。同时，如果你喜欢我们的 YouTube 频道，我们也邀请你可以订阅我们的 YouTube 频道，并且鼓励你可以分享给你的朋友。我们相信，透过你的分享，你的朋友的生命可以得到更多的祝福。同时，如果你想要支持我们的事工，你也可以点选奉献，帮助更多的人，因为我们相信你的慷慨和奉献正在影响着他们人的生命。谢谢你，我们下周见喽。